So it's been a lot of fun to work for Boise State because over time, the mission of the university and what we're doing has continually changed and responded to the needs of local industry, the needs of the community. And so when I first got here, College of Engineering was really only a few years old. We were just starting master's degree programs. Research was really just starting to happen in the university. And now you see we've grown significantly. The college is now 3,000 students, millions of dollars of research each year. The lab we're sitting in used to be a classroom and got remodeled into a lab, and now three PhD programs in the college. And so that significant shift in amount of resources, amount of research we're doing, professors on campus, number of students, it's just been amazing. The transformation and how fast it has happened. So the first PhD program in the college was in electrical and computer engineering, and that was started with an initial gift from the Micron Foundation to get that started, and really in response to their need for research in the area of electrical engineering. And beyond just what Micron does, that also serves many different areas in electrical engineering. Second to come on board was material science and engineering, also with a startup gift from the Micron Foundation. And again, in response to their need to have that kind of community in the valley, a desire to hire the students, to just have more of that activity. And then recently this summer, I think June, State Board of Ed, the PhD in computing was approved. And again, really a response to the community, the startup community and the high-tech community, software community, for a need for more software engineers. So a PhD program, what that gives us really is a continuum of students. And you see, one, you'll attract stronger faculty. And those faculty are just as interested in educating undergraduates as they are graduate students and PhD students. But that gives you also those PhD students in the lab, working in the lab, that are also working with our undergraduate students. So the undergraduates see the different opportunities, we attract stronger faculty, you have more mentors, and you have more collaboration happening across campus.